boots sure are getting worn. And there's a lot of holes in this faded uniform. My hands are black with dirt and so is my face. I ain't never been to hell, but it couldn't be any worse than this place. Tell my wife don't worry, 'cause I know what to do. It makes her feel better sometimes, but I don't know if it's true. I know if I die, it's just my time to go. But I pray to God every day that I make it back home. Well, when you've seen what I've seen, things don't seem so bad. You quit worrying about what you ain't got and thank God for what you have. 'Cause I could be raising my family in this place, but I was born an American by God's amazing grace. For the last 12 months I've had a new address. The neighborhood smells like sewage and the streets are lined with trash. You never know what's gonna be the next thing to explode. But unlike these people, I have another home. It breaks my heart to see these kids out on the streets, walking barefoot through the trash, begging for something to eat. I give them what I got just to let them know I care. And I thank God it's not my son that's standing there. Well, when you've seen what I've seen, things don't seem so bad. You quit worrying about what you ain't got and thank God for what you had. 'Cause I could be raising my family in this place, but I was born an American by God's amazing grace. Talk about it, you better keep it short. 'Cause I got a lot of lost time I gotta make up for. I really don't care why Bush went into Iraq. I know what I done there and I'm damn sure proud of that. If you got something bad to say about the USA, better save it for different ears, lest you wanna crawl away. And I'll laugh in your face when you say you've got it bad, until you spend some time on the streets of Baghdad. Well, when you've seen what I've seen, things don't seem so bad. You quit worrying about what you ain't got and thank God for what you have. 'Cause you could be raising your family in this place, but you were born in America by God's amazing grace.
I was flying down the highway, weaving in and out of traffic. I was racing time. An old man pulled out in front of me, and I went crazy as can be. I lost my mind. I blew my horn till I got close enough to see, and what was on his car tag sure convicted me. POW 369, I should salute you from this heart of mine. Thank you for placing your life on the line for me. I'm free. I pray that the rest of your journey is a peaceful one. And may you take your own sweet time. Mr. POW 369. Things we take for granted in this life we lead are tragic. We should be ashamed. He left his home and family, cast his fate across the sea. Would we do the same? Well, I sure bet he's got some stories he could tell. Ain't that many ever made it back from hell. POW 369, I should salute you from this heart of mine. Thank you for laying your life on the line for me. I'm free. I pray that the rest of your journey is a peaceful one. And may you take your own sweet time. Mr. POW 369. Let me thank you one more time. Mr. POW 369.